Reverend Dan Wilson, why have you come back to NWA Anarchy?
Because there's unfinished business here. Yeah, I took a long time off, had a lot of problems, but everything's in the past. And now the new initiative is refocusing the Devil's Rejects family. And that starts right at the top with Shaun Tempers. Tank, you're finished, you're through. Take the colors off, you don't deserve them anymore.